Hi children, have a pleasant morning to you all and welcome back to my class. Today's class I am going to teach you object words. Today's topic is object words. O-B-J-E-C-T. Object words. W-O-R-D-S. Object words. Before that, let's recall what we learned in the previous class. In the previous class, we have learned capital letters, small letters, and vowels. Which are those five vowels in the A, E, I, O, and U? These are the five vowels. I taught you one short vowel sangals. Is it not, children? Let's recall that sound. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. All the short vowels we use. All the short vowels we use. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. All the short vowels we use. All the short vowels we use. Okay, children, by using these vowels, we have learned two-letter words also. Now, children, let's recall those two-letter words. A, N, and A, M, and A, S, S, and A, T, and. Next, E, H, E, E. M E me, B E B, W E V, H E he, M E me, B E B, W E V. Next, by using I N, in I N, in I S, is I S, is I T it. And if next by using o n on o f of o n on o f of o r or o x of next N O no, S O so, G O go, T O to, and D O do. Next, by using U and N, U S us, and U P M. These are the two-letter words we have learned in the previous class. Today's class we are going to learn objects. Okay, children. See you. A for what is this picture, children? A for apple. Apple spelling. A P P L E. Apple. A for apple. A P P L E. Apple. B for ball. B A L L ball. B for ball, ball. Next, C for car. C for car. C A R car. C for car. D for door. D wo wo on door. D for door. Next, E for E G G A. E for egg. Next, F for fan. F A N fan. F A N fan. G for gate. G A H for hat. I for inkpot. I-N-K. P-O-T. Inkpot. I for inkpot. J for jelly. J. U. G. Jack. J for Jack. K for kite. K. I. T. E. Kite. K for kite. L for lotus. L for lotus. L. O. T. U. S. Lotus. L for lotus. Rest of the letters are big words. I am going to teach in the next class. Good children. Now I am going to read these object words. Listen carefully. You two repeat along with me, then only you can learn first. Good children. All of you, look at the blackboard. A for apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. B for ball. B-A-L-L, ball. C for car. C-A-R, car. D for door. D-O-O-R, door. E for egg. E-G-G-L. F for fan. F-A-N, fan. Next, G for gate. G-A-T-E, gate. H for hat. H-A-T, hat. I for import. I-N-K. P-O-T, import. J for jug. J-U-G, jug. K for kite. K-I-T-E, kite. L for lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Children, today's class, you are recall two letter words and you are learnt object words. Children, have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you, children.